Alabama's stay-at-home order has now expired. We're now under a safer-at-home order. Retail stores are allowed to open with 50% occupancy or fewer. Beaches are open to the public, but groups may not have more than 10 people in them. Both elective and non-emergency medical procedures are also allowed to resume. However, salons, barbershops, on-site restaurant dining, and other businesses will remain closed in Alabama until this new order is reviewed on May 15th.